I'm speechless. What is with people stealing plants? Is there like some underground plant black market that I don't know about? My cat loves